इन द फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन इट इज गिवन हाउ मेनी लीटर्स ऑफ मिल्क कैन अ हेमिस्फेरिकल बाउल ऑफ डायमीटर 10.5 सेंटीमीटर्स होल्ड. इट मीन्स देर इज अ हेमिस्फेरिकल बाउल हुज डायमीटर इज 10.5 सेंटीमीटर्स एंड इट इज आस्किंग हाउ मेनी लीटर्स ऑफ मिल्क कैन इट होल्ड. सो हियर इज अ हेमिस्फेरिकल बाउल हुज डायमीटर इज दिस एंड To find how many liters of milk it can hold, first we will find the volume in cubic centimeters and then we will convert from cubic centimeters to liters. So first of all we will need radius. So radius is half of diameter, that is 10.5 divided by 2, which is equal to 5.25 centimeters. This is radius. Now let's find the volume first. Volume of hemispherical bowl or volume of hemisphere is, volume of sphere is 4 by 3 pi r cube. Volume of hemisphere is 2 by 3 pi r cube. That is exactly half of it. So 2 by 3 into 22 by 7 into radius is 5.25 cube. When we will simplify this, we will get the answer 303.1875 cubic centimeters. This is in cubic centimeters. Now we have to change it into liters. So the relation is 1000 cubic centimeters are equal to 1 liters. 1 liter, it means 1 cubic centimeters will be equal to 1 by 1000. Liters. It means we multiply this answer by 1 by 1000. That is 303.1875 multiplied by 1 by 1000 liters. So it comes out to be 0.3031875, or we can round it off to 3 decimal places. That is 0.303 liters. So it means that hemispherical bowl can hold 0.303 liters of milk.
To learn more about how QMath can help you crack school and board exams, explore QMath Leap, a live online classroom program run by highly experienced and committed teachers.